Yellow. Hello. Who's this? I don't think so. Probably Matilda. That kid is batshit crazy. Why are you so desperate to know what my name is? Listen, pal, I don't know what you want, but I suggest you get out of here. Think it's time to find out who's running this freak show. Surprise! What the? You look just like me. Yeah, well done, Sherlock. That's because I am you. But how is this possible? Well, I've obviously travelled through time. How? Well, the same way anyone travels through time, using a phone box. Haven't you ever seen Bill and Ted? Yeah, I guess that makes sense. So why the hell are you trying to kill me? The thing is that, look, you're in a good time at the moment. You know, you're doing your viral videos for PTSD awareness, and you're getting a lot of feedback and, you know, likes and comments and all that. But this is your last one tonight, and tomorrow, I'm afraid, it all goes back to the way it used to be, back to obscurity, back to normal life. And the thing is, well, it just doesn't get better from there. And so I've come back here to put you out of your misery, and so you don't have to go through that. And that way, it would mean that I never went through it. Think I've got a solution. You know what they say? Before you can truly love somebody, you have to learn to love yourself. You and me could be best friends. I don't know about that. Come here. Give me a cuddle. Oh, sod it. I'm out of here.
Wait.
No.
Hello, darkness, my old friend. I've come to talk with you again because a vision softly creeping left its seeds while I was sleeping, and the vision that was planted in my brain still remains.